There's a medicine called acetazolamide that is sometimes prescribed for altitude sickness. So is there any evidence that acetazolamide works?
Yeah, definitely. So acetazolamide is used, which is also commonly known as Diamox, and that's like a brand name, which most people call it. It's prescribed for two different situations for high altitude. So the first one is to help acclimatization, to help the body naturally acclimatize to the low oxygen environment, which it definitely has lots of evidence to say that it does help. And that's beneficial because it helps us reduce the risk of altitude illness. It doesn't take away from the fact that we still should be ascending slowly. It doesn't help us sort of rush up the mountain, but it just helps that process naturally happen as long as we're, you know, still looking after ourselves and following all the other guidelines. And it's also useful to help treat altitude sickness as well, acute mountain sickness, AMS, although the evidence is definitely that it helps more with acclimatization than it does with treatment of illness, but it has got a role in both situations. But yeah, it's a very interesting drug in that it helps, effectively, a little bit more complicated than this, but generally speaking, it helps us breathe faster to take in more oxygen so that we're able to get our bodies acclimatized to that high altitude.